locked in, man. I was locked in the game. I was trying to produce for my team. That was on me. I didn't look to my third base coach. That's on me. And like I said, but I was just trying to take a good pitch and just put my barrel on it. And I think we got a result. He still looked me up there, everything, but then he told me, I was getting the sign to take a pitch. And I told him right away, that was on me. I didn't look in. And that was about it. I've been in this game since I was a kid, man. And I know a lot of unwritten rules. And but no, this time I didn't. I was kind of lost on this one. I was, they told me after five, seven, after six, or something like that. And from those experiences, you gotta learn from it. Probably next time I'll take a pitch. Now that I know from it, and we just gotta learn from it and keep looking forward. I love this game. Love this game, and I respect the game a lot. I feel like, every time I put out there, I just want to feel respect for everybody else. And I think a bat flip is it's not that big of a deal or whatever people see it. I just see something of celebration. Hitting a home run is really hard. So why not enjoy what when we do it? So pitcher will strike me out, they scream out. I'm like, yeah. Okay, I mean, celebrate, man. Celebrate. You deserve it. This game is hard for everyone. So why not just celebrate and have fun the way you want to have fun? Being right next to one of the best to ever do it means a lot to me. And, just another reason to keep working even harder, just to keep pushing and just keep, playing the game we love the right way. TP and Mejia, they're very big right now for our team. Obviously, we're going to miss them. But now we gotta find a way, how can we overstep the team? How can the boys come in, can fill the shoes? And it was great, man. It was great. But the boys have been working hard all this time, and I think it show up today. But we've been putting in that, that work outside of the game, and we're just gonna keep rolling up to this one.
Just to make sure we get the signs 3-0 in that game. Just to make sure. And he's young, a free spirit, and focused, and all those things. And that's the last thing that we'll ever take away. But it's a learning opportunity, and that's it. And he'll grow from it. It probably starts with just picking up the sign. I think like the learning opportunity, and just so a lot of our guys have green light. 3-0. But in this game in particular, we had a little bit of a comfortable lead, and we're not trying to run up the score or anything like that. And so put on the take sign, and probably see a strike right there. He saw Dr. Meister earlier today, and got very similar information that he had on the first one. I think our expectations are is he's probably going to be done for the year, and if he proceeds with the information of the two doctors, he's probably looking at a scope job at the back of the elbow. And if that does happen, safe to say his season will or would be done.